Welcome to Let's Play on Super Mario Star Scramble 3. Just kidding, that's not my first ever time that I'm playing. This is... Actually, I'm showing you how to play. You saw me playing this before, then you guys are here, and I'm showing you how to play. This is Mario Star Scramble 3. I got to level 5, and I'm showing you how to play. I see you move right and then just click move your little mouse would not know you. So you see I got up to level 6. I passed. So if you're new to this, I'm just gonna go straight into level 1 just to show you how to play. Now you play by moving right and up doesn't do anything. You press space and you jump on up this little bee here. You can't do anything with this little bee over here, guys. So you move left with left key. You crouch with down key and space while crouching to do a space crouch. If you die, I'm not really sure if you're playing on laptop or anything like that, but actually they're pretty much the same. Collect this and it makes you grow as well. Collect the star and you're supposed to collect 3 stars. Forward to go to your next level. Now you may, I figured out how to play because I got up to level 6. So if you need to do this, this is why I'm starting straight into level 1. You press X to fireballs to fire your fireballs, and you press space to jump as well as you're moving. Shoot that you open your door and an arrow over here showing you where to go. Now if you miss that, it's not like Hopper basically where you collect points and they're saved even if you die, even if you lose your life. No, this one's really tricky and you mustn't die at all. This arrow will, you don't have to run before the arrow disappears. It will disappear only if your door is viewed in you. You see, you've got times 73, 1 minute 17 seconds. That's really good. This is our, because we got 0, to doesn't mean we were like nothingness. Like, see, nothingness and got even 0 seconds. No, it showed you. See that? You got 50 over there, that means 5, 100, 200, 50. Now you can see that is a level up. If you miss a coin, doesn't really matter really much, because you are going to get something better than the coin, which is a star. You don't want to toggle him. If you toggle it, you see, we got 91 coins. You see that this is coins 91 and 1. That means we only got 1 life. And if you have 0 really much, but you also want to, you don't want to jump on pipes a lot like this, because I think so many people actually like it. Yeah, they just jump on pipes after pipe and a piranha plant just comes out, because now you want to press forwards. This is what we're gonna have later on. Sometimes I'm starting from lowest level just to teach you guys how to play. You see, this, we got final levels. You got that level over here. 8, and you see, it says here what level this is. This is stage 7, records. Records. Records, you see that there? You got these 3. 3, you see what 3 you have? That means you collected 3 of them. 5. Straight into this level, okay? This level, guys, should never mind these guys. You want to press by pressing jump and jump here. This is a list tutorial. And you see, all these coins you collected, if coins, yeah, star, which is more, looks nicer than like just a little coin, you can bounce off this guy just to get more boosts up. And we got three of them purple, pink little blocks, wherever they are. As you see, we need our third star. And I can't jump up there, so we have to jump up here and collect that. And I'm not sure that door's open. And this is what I'm wondering. See X, guys, you press X, okay? X. If you hold X, guys, just never let go of it. Is that means just keep on doing that. But why on the door, yeah? What is in the door? You can't even see what's in the door. It looks grey, looks white. We can't really see another outside when you open the door. Literally, so you press X, X to defeat them. Just can keep moving down, guys. Look, you can just keep moving down. You don't need to jump. Just move down, because that's going down. We're putting the jump at the same level. Look, guys, look, it's white. It's, oh, I can't see outside there. There, guys, this is what we got. We got a score of 10. That 10 is good. 10 diamond coins we collected, I don't know. And this is how many minutes we completed the 10. So, this is level. Actually, did I even. Well, hold on a minute, guys, hold on. Yeah, I got level 1, don't I? I did level 1. I got level 1. No. Did I do 2? I think I did do 2. I think I. Hold on a minute, guys. I did 2. Over. So I want to show you, see guys, now so level, so here you go, guys, that was the tutorial. I hope you enjoyed this video. This was just a quick video. I know I beat these levels before, but this is only like if you were just watching me to play, but you really didn't know how to play and you really want something. Look at the pretty background there! Anyway, guys, look at the clouds animations. So, I know, like I said, this video is just a quick video, just showing you how to play this. I'm also going to be doing more tutorials of how to play more games after that. Also, I'm going to show you what they do, and like, you see these guys over there. And also, I'm showing you how. But really, I don't know if I do games. I really love playing games that they never end. Like, let me show you how, like this one. You can just keep going into that same stage all over and over again. And I can make infinite number of videos of it. I'm just, you know, I'm not really gonna make infinite numbers of really same thing. Don't worry, but this is what I really like as well. This is, I like this a lot as well, guys, because I can play, like I said too, I can play same level, like I can always like move left or right in it. There's no time, like some games give you time and then you have to keep it full time and you can't play, stay here forever. But nice down too, you can, some games you can, and there is a game that you can't play forever, and that is Run. run 2 or run 1 infinity mode, basically where you can just run forever and there's no like, and that this is games I really love as well, because games are just for fun, you know. Some games came out early on, they came early on, and yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later, bye!